Josh, before we start, I just want to tell you, I've been keeping a list of all the character stories we've done and what we haven't done. We've done Miss Fortune, well, I did Miss Fortune twice and uploaded it. We did Phileas, Sarabella's, Parasol's, Fuqua's, I did Valentine's last night, and that's all we did so far. We have three characters that we have unlocked that we haven't done yet. Peacock, Double, and Pain Wheel. Yeah, but we didn't record him yet. That he's DLC character, so. I plan on doing Peacocks. Doubles hasn't been done yet. Well, you want me to choose for you? This one's complete. We'll do doubles last. We gotta play this before maintenance work comes tonight, so I thought this would be perfect. Soul contamination stabilized. Begin implanting the control mechanism. Her body seems to have fully assimilated the Skullgirl's blood, Doctor. Implantation complete. No signs of rejection, Doctor. Good. Establishing control now. Obey Lab Zero. Find the Skull Girl and destroy her. Retrieve the Skull Heart and return it to Lab Zero. There's Avian Brain Drain. Who are you going against first? Okay. I'm fine with that.
Blast. Kill.
Time to paint the town red.
Beat him up, guys. Action.
Get her, Josh. I can't wait to do Robo Fortune story. That'd be fun.
Let me grab you, you fucking bitch.
Alright, also she spams projectiles, so good luck. Oh yeah, she's got another one, so watch out. Oh, shoot, got her. Hit that wheel of fortune, Josh. Come on, Josh. Come on. Come on. No, stop that.
We
It's not funny. Come on. Come on. There you go. Kick his ass. Oh, no. Oh. Now, let's see. That's 19 Medici affiliated families in Maplecrest. Marie's going to have a field day with this. You! Valentine! It was you! You're the one that took this life from me. Well, if it isn't subject 0-84. What did Berendrain call you again? Oh, right. Painwheel. It's been swell, Painwheel, but I'm busy. Turn around and head back to the lab. No! No! You've been programmed to obey your lab zero creators without fail. How can you resist my order? Let's try this again. Invoking command protocol 51. Access code 36E-25-40. I order you to return to lab zero and forget that you ever saw me. Get out of my head! Code accepted. Command protocol 51 initiated. Overriding autonomous control. No! I'm so close! Valentine is right there! I can't make her pay for what she did to me! And what's this? I can sense the Skullgirl's aura on her. Her resistance detected. Subjugating and... I can't see from this far, even with my glass on. Red is an ego. You can't see shit from back. You have to fight yourself now, Josh. Command protocol. That shred of a soul we left you with should be enough to fight Brain Drain's control. I can feel Skullgirl on you, Valentine. Now that just won't do. It would seem I've been hanging around Marie too long and have been tainted with her ethereal stain. The Skullgirl blood in you must be reacting to that. But I wonder, perhaps there's more to that blood than you know. Let's conduct a little experiment. Come to the Grand Cathedral of the Divine Trinity. I'll be waiting, and so will the Skullgirl. You're there. Hey, Josh, get you to fight now.
Oh,
at it, Josh. What are you fucking doing?
Oh my god.
Oh, you got her! Nice! Josh, you do know this is your man, you're kidding him off, right?
I'm not dying.
You made it! Excellent. Subject 0-84, initiate command protocol 51, access code 36E-25-40. I order you to return to Lab 0 immediately. It won't work, Valentine. I'm in control now. Amazing. It would seem my theory was correct. Your blood is resonating with the skull blood. The closer you get to her, the stronger your psyche becomes. Enough experiments. It's time for you to pay for what you did to me. Lady Valentine, let us dispose of this aberration at once. No, leave her to me. The least I can do is put her down myself. I did create her, after all. Very well. Ugh! I'm going to... I didn't finish that, you asshole! Excellent, you're ready. I had my doubts, but I think it's time you challenge me. She does! Go, the skullgirl awaits in the catacombs below. Why should I listen to you? Do you want freedom? Do you want to reclaim the boring humdrum life we stole from you? Until the skullgirl is defeated, no one is truly free, and you have the strength to stop her. You're right. But don't think for a second this is over, Valentine. I will find you.
I wish you could suck my dick!
You do know Carol's your age, right? 15. Valentine's 27. Lily, give me a character and I'll tell you the age. Skullgirl, I'm here to destroy you. How curious. Evil people made you into a monster, but you broke free of their control. Yet, you still wish to do their bidding? This is my choice. Brain drain! Valentine, this curse of blood within me, I don't give a damn! Tearing you apart is the only true path of to freedom. Here you go, Josh! Have fun.
So far, made it through without dying.
So far. But you're fighting Marie now. You were close a couple times.
Only with Philia. That's because she's a bitch.
No, it's because you suck. Grabs don't work on the roof, so good luck. Yes, keep doing that! That works! Keep doing that! Move! Go! Oh, Josh, go! Move! Move! Hey! You did it! Good job, Josh! You actually finished the story without dying! I'm proud of you! The Skull Heart. This is why my life was taken from you. You poor, miserable child. I can return your life to you and so much more. No, I will not be enslaved by you, Lab Zero, or anyone! Your freedom is an illusion. This changes nothing.
Why don't you just wish all the Skull Girls would die?
It's over. I can go home. Because you become the Skull Girl. If you make a wish, you become a Skull Girl.
Well, you could die too.
Josh? Knock, knock. Mom? Dad? It's me. Monster! Get out of here, monster! Pinwheel, return to Lab Zero. We have much to discuss. Yep. And then Philia becomes a Skull Girl. After a time. Period of time. Do you really think you can control me? If the truth is, you're next. And that is Painwheel's story. You can skip the credits by pressing the B button.